Breaking news, the Department of Public Safety has announced the Silver Alert for Anthony Brown has been canceled. Brown had been missing since Saturday and was last seen in Prentice.